to tell you the descriptions of the eyewitnesses, it was chilling. This guy, they're in the movie theater, this guy comes from the right exit, he walks in to a one, the eyewitnesses said, he didn't say a word, he threw a tear gas canister, some kind of canister, then he began to open fire. He started shooting kind of one by one, semi-automatic fire, people like hitting the floor, people talking about being hit by the bullets, scrambling to get out. Now, what they...